Movie with ties to Sundance is going to be made right here in Memphis in the coming months.
The crew for Free Indeed is currently casting roles and scouting locations in the Mid-South. There might be a part for you. Producer Mike Bowes is here with director Jake Mahaffey. Welcome.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Now, Jake, it's a Sundance Lab film. What does that mean?
It just means that the screenplay was workshopped at the Sundance Institute.
Okay,
so different people go through, I mean, you know, the biggest names like Tarantino and Paul Thomas mm-hmm. Anderson, other people go through the labs, they give support and help you get your film made.
Excellent.
That is really cool. So tell us, why was Memphis chosen?
Well, it's based on a true story that happens around a church congregation. And although we had talked about many cities, Memphis seemed to be so ripe with that sort of culture. I mean, and much more dramatically ripe than we'd even imagined before we got here.
Yeah, now that you've been here, are you like, wow, we were right?
Yeah, exactly.
Because you guys have been here, about 12 days? You have really mm-hmm. seen a lot of the city. What have you seen so far, and what do you like about it?
We've gone to a lot of churches, over, you know, almost 30, I don't know, 20, between 20 and 30 churches, mm-hmm. attend services. You know, we're looking for churches to film in, as well as people to be in congregation to play roles, play parts. So neighborhoods, just all over,
yeah.
you know. The big thing we're trying to do right now is Saturday we have a casting call, which is meant for anyone and everyone to attend. It's not an audition. You don't have to have any experience or training at okay. all for people to show up, for us to meet and see who might fit some of the roles. So we've got two actors coming in for the lead roles, but everything else is going to be cast from local Memphis people.
Now, you have a particular wish list, but do you want just anyone to come? Do we not want to narrow it down to African American?
It's a largely African American cast,
okay.
and the main role we're really needing to fill is a boy from ages 8 to 14, maybe.
We'll have speaking parts, so
yeah.
he needs to
yeah,
have some energy.
Mm-hmm. Energy, yeah, yeah. And you know, I can work with almost anybody who's willing and able.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So. I just don't want people to vet themselves out too much. I mean, if they're interested and curious and think they might want to participate, then they should show up, and then we'll sort it out later.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What's the story?
It's based on actual events that happened in Milwaukee in 2003 about a young boy who died during a prayer service, and the man who was praying for him was accused of killing him. So it's a really complex film. It's he was accused, sent to prison. He's out now. I've met with him. I traveled to Milwaukee and met with him, and... you know, it's a complex version of those events.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah. All right.
What a story.
So where do we come? Saturday at 1, 3, and 5, and you just come to Lemoyne Olin College to that location. Mm. Do you need to bring a headshot?
No.
We'll be taking pictures. We'll
okay.
be taking information. So, you know, we're here right now to do advanced location and scouting
okay.
and casting work. Just want to say the Memphis and Shelby County Film and Television Commission has been really critical in helping us understand the landscape before we get here, while we're here.
Excellent. All right.
Glad everything is working out.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, thank you so much.
We will put this on our website as well.
Okay, we'll be back in a moment.
Thank you.